Shamron Nabati, a perfect undefeated record, 18-0. This man has been trying since 2018. It has been 5 years since he first saw one championship. It has been his goal, his dream, to fight here. He had to give up his career as a dentist to live the life of a fighter. Decided to dedicate himself to his fighting career and go all in. Now he is one step closer to his make, to his dream of getting into one championship.
I'll tell you something, Johnny. If this guy were my dentist, I would not go to the dentist. This guy looks so scary. And you know, his spinning attacks are just as scary. He's got some highlight reels with those spinning back kicks that he possesses. He is tough. He is ready to throw down here against Hong Siri. That is going to be no easy task, Johnny.
No easy task at all. But for Shamron Nabati, he is a man prepped and ready for this assignment. Gets a feature foul slot in his debut, and he has all the tools to get it done. Fantastic speed and power in both hands, and the dynamic strikes, the dynamic kicks. Can he defeat this man standing in front of him?
From the red corner, Hong Siri!
Hong Siri, the former two-time Lumpini Stadium World Champion, the former Thailand Champion, the former Channel 7 Champion, and the former Om Noi Stadium Champion, as well as the former one featherweight world title challenger. The list goes on and on and on. And from Hong Siri, he has found an incredible form here in 2023. Going four fights here in one Friday fight, losing a close unanimous decision to Faria Aminipour, but he really has found a new fire, Hong Siri.
One thing about Hong Siri, Johnny, is that he possesses the record for the most strikes thrown in a fight. That kind of stat, you can rely on Hong Siri to bring the heat. And that's something that he asked his opponent, Nabati. He asked him to meet him in the middle of the ring and to stand and train and see who comes out on top. That is why Hong Siri is a crowd pleaser. That is why we are all excited to see his return, Johnny.
Hong Siri, known for his forward movement style, he is an avalanche Achilles of punches, knees, kicks, and elbows. He is a man no stranger to taking out the young and hungry prospects. Tyson Harrison, Fabio Rice, Ferzan Chinchek, Faria Aminipour, just a killer's list of young, hungry athletes. Tonight gets another assignment in the feature fight. Hong Siri takes on Shamron Nabati.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of one Friday Fights 35. Three-minute rounds of a 145.4-pound Muay Thai contest. Introducing first, out of the blue corner, training out of Archangel Michael, holding a Muay Thai and kickboxing record of 18-0. Representing Russia, Shamron Nabati! And introducing his opponent, out of the red corner, he is a two-time Lumpini Stadium Muay Thai World Champion, training at a PK Sanchai Muay Thai Gym, holding a Muay Thai and kickboxing record of 159-38. Representing Thailand, Hong Siri!
Okay, you both understand the rules. Listen to me at all times. Protect yourselves at all times. Touch gloves. Dodge. 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 Time. Ready? Ready? Go!
Referee Ricky Swell in charge. A feature fight of the evening. The first round is going to be ultra important for Nabati when he's fresh, when he's light. Because Hong Siri in rounds 2 and 3 will start to turn up the heat.
Hong Siri definitely looking to bounce back loss in his last matchup. Even though it was a war, he just found a bit of trouble catching his timing. A nice body shot there from Nabati. good movement around the ring. Not adhering to the calling of Ponsiri to meet him in the middle and trade.
This pressure of Ponsiri is his signature. He will not stop coming. It's a beautiful rip to the body though from Napati. For Ponsiri, he has been facing.
Big shot there to Napati. He seems to rock Ponsiri there. Starting with a nice body kick.
I was just about to say, Johnny, that Ponsiri seems to be taking shots just to invite Napati in close so that he can get in range. This man is on a mission.
100%. Also, you cannot discount the fact that Ponsiri has almost 200 fights to his name. The experience to survive, to hold on and find his shots. That is what Ponsiri is good at. A beautiful spinning kick to the body from Napati, but a strong first round as well. All offense coming from Napati.
These are heavy shots from Napati. Ponsiri can take these shots. If it were any other person, they would have dropped by now.
Ponsiri has been preparing against young, talented punchers for the last four fights now, so he's used to this pace of the punchers. But can Napati keep up this pace? That would be the question. Ponsiri will turn it up, as we know. Nice body kick. And for Ponsiri,
nice combinations. Here.
Must be discouraging, throwing everything at Ponsiri. Ponsiri just taking no steps backwards.
This really is classic Ponsiri.
What a way to kick off a future fight of the evening. Both men hunting the $100,000 contract. Hunting that collar to the big stage on one championship. Ponsiri has been there before. Can he make his way back? Napati's been chasing his goal for 5 years. Finally gets here. He's looking sharp to start the first round.
What an interesting first round that was, Johnny. From many different perspectives. I mean, from the perspective of Napati, really was letting rip the whole round with these combinations. For the most part, he was connecting. There you see the left and right hand followed by the knee. Lots of combinations from Napati. Ponsiri able to stay in there, eat these shots. And hopefully he got a read on his opponent, Johnny, because we're going to have to see something different in this second round. Otherwise, Ponsiri looks like he's going to be in a lot of danger.
Got a beautiful hooks there to the body and the head. Fluid combinations from Cameron Napati. Just putting the combinations on Ponsiri. What a way to start the first round. Again, the next 6 minutes will tell us a lot. Ponsiri usually starts to turn it up here. Nice right kick to the body. Napati holding his ground. Landing his combinations and moving out the way. Clubbing left hook, that one's clean.
Big left hand from Napati as he unloads on Ponsiri now. How is he still standing, Johnny?
The veteran that is Ponsiri, staying on his feet after a combination that had him rocked. It was that left hook from Napati. Just checking the jaw, rocking the chin. Former Lumpini champion, Ponsiri. Again, look at the courage, the heart. Determination, Ponsiri stepping forward. And Cameron Napati.
Just a full pressure throw, taking shots at Ponsiri. Forced Napati to lose his balance. He was unloading on strikes of Ponsiri. Heavy hands from Napati. Just like you said, Johnny, it's going to see if he could keep this pace for much longer.
And left hand is finding a home for Napati. So sharp. goes is so long as well from Malone. He'd had. And it is Ponsonby now stepping forward. And the legs start to go.
He was on skates for a second there, Johnny.
Just accumulation of shots from Nabati. Not the hardest shots, but all landing clean to the head of Ponsonby. Look at the left hand there landing for Ponsonby. Close to 200 fights to his name. Ponsonby not going anywhere in this feature fight.
This is the type of strategy we've seen from Ponsonby so many times here before. It's almost like he just accepts getting beaten up until his opponent gets tired. Oh! And a lovely hip toss. I'm not sure if that was legal in Muay Thai rules, but it definitely was beautiful, Johnny.
Rupi Swan gives him the warning. Again, sharp counter fighting from Nabati. Attacking both the head and the body, but Ponsonby with a reply of his own. Uppercut on the inside from Ponsonby. The angles, the footwork, the counter fighting. Scored heavily for Nabati.
This is really just amazing, Johnny. You could not script this. This is starting to look at the scene.
Both battle-hardened veterans and rising stars all want a shot in the big leagues one championship. And this fight is certainly that. What a war in that second round. But Nabati is landing his combinations, Achilles.
Look at that lovely handiwork there from Nabati. Using Ponsonby's head as a punch bag for the better half of the first two rounds here. Gonna need to see a big switch up in strategy from Ponsonby. There you see, walking right into the left hand of Nabati.
No.
Doing well to land the shots. Almost looking at will, but you can never count Ponsonby out, Johnny.
How deep are they willing to dig for this? To reach the pinnacle, they must outshine their opponents and prevail here at Lumpini. Nabati goes straight back to work with his counterfighting. Working off a fantastic combination style fighting. Right on his toes. Looking off that jab, the lead left hook. That has been his money shot, Achilles.
We're talking about a change of game plan from Ponsonby. I just don't think that's something we've ever seen before. Johnny, he's just known for going forward. I don't think I've ever seen him take more than three or four steps backwards. Such an exciting style. Such a treat for the fans here at this legendary stadium in Lumpini.
Oh, two and a three landing clean. Nabati going forward. An elbow off the break as well, but you cannot stop Ponsonby. He is like a zombie in there. Multiple knees to the body landing in this round for Ponsonby. But still unable to stop the movement of Cameron Nabati.
Nabati starting to show why he's undefeated, Johnny. Pushing hard even in this third round. Minute 40 to go, but still anything can happen. Lovely combinations landed by Nabati. And again, Ponsonby just walks right through them. Unbelievable, Johnny.
Nice knee up the middle as well. That shot has been landing for Ponsonby. Cameron Nabati must be thinking, what do I need to do to put him away? Because he is landing a lot of these combinations, Achilles. Break as well. Ponsonby looking to land the right kicks. The jab lands on the mouth of Nabati from Ponsonby. He is such a warrior, Ponsonby. He's not taking more than two steps back, like you talked about. Heart, the determination, the relentlessness coming from Ponsonby.
see the spinning attack that we talked about earlier, Johnny. Not afraid to throw it here in the 9 seconds. Still pushing forward. What a grueling matchup. This has been one of the most grueling matchups I've seen in a while, Johnny.
Nice back fist there. From Napati. But what a fantastic feature fight between Paul Serie and Cameron Napati. Won all three rounds, the pressure. The forward movement of Paul Serie versus the counter fighting. The combinations coming from Napati.
And this was all Napati for all three rounds here. Big elbow off the top here. Big right hand every time trying to go for the knockout. It's consistent with the body kicks was Paul Serie, but really unable to cause any significant damage. The damage was all done by the debutante. Napati is taking over to Nara for the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have called this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision, Cameron Napati!
Napati picks up the unanimous decision victory. It really was the accuracy, the volume, the combinations coming from Napati that earned him a victory over the accomplished Paul Serie.